Hey guys, it's Gary V.
The Harvard of the Nordics, the Stockholm School of Economics.
Yeah, you'll make real relationships there.
Silicon Valley money mixed with Henny, that's a Fendi. Half a century almost, slice the green like a lawnmower. Till we all on, never fall off, hear a boss talk. You don't hear me, that's your loss. Winner in life, fuck a coin toss. I'm Coinbase, basically cryptocurrency Scarface. Join us, there's gotta be more of us. I'm from the ghetto, what location?
I run a marketing agency here in Södertälje, outside of Stockholm. And been doing that for like... since like last year of high school, basically. We help people, like people who want to start something of their own, like feeling that maybe education isn't something for them right now. And what we've done is like creating a program for like people being able to like start their own agency with like all the help that they need. Like everything I learned on my journey, like everything we use in our day to day, like we put that together into one program for taking them from like A to Z, and that's it.
That was season 3, season 4, I don't remember, had this title.
Like, really like the poster, Lucas.
Thank you. IKEA.
Are you saying my one of my vlog seasons are rip-off from IKEA?
You said it.
No, that's a compliment, it means that it's DIY, you basically made it yourself.
Exactly. Or IKEA stole the idea from me.
Sorry, that's another B. Haters still ain't recovered from the other B. That's a double B. Now that's a triple B. Can't forget about the other B. Hey. It's the white gloves for me. Hater know not to touch me. I'm with the fuckery.
Fuck with me.
Humbly. Nah, respectfully. I'm a project, baby. Fuck y'all expect from me.
Technically.
America's disrespect for me. You killed Christ, you created religion unexpectedly. Circular ice on Japanese whiskey on my mezzanine. Overlooking the city of angels. The angel invested in things. Unprecedented run. Everybody's getting bands. We just dance the different drums. I like who I become. Intermittent fasting, but these meals I'm not missing none. Sorry.
Not sorry. Don't mind me, I'm living a dream, living a dream, yeah. Came from nothing.
Cool guys, don't look at explosions.
As you can see, I'm wearing the city hoodie because I got news like yesterday, 2 days ago that I got my summer internship in 2022, but why I'm bringing that up is because we live in an interesting time when we're moving over to decentralized finance, and I personally believe that in the environment we live in today, in such a global world, the secret is glocalization, global localism, and that's why I admire you, because of your way of working with, you know, your customers here and the relationships that you nurture so well, and also being hungry and young, which, you know, and having the balls to follow your dreams. Like, that's it, bro.
Oh, thank you. I think it's just like we should really just take advantage of like the opportunity that we have, like being able to do all the things that we can do. That's like what keeps me going.
Yeah. And so what I mean by that, like, you know, microfinance, like people like Lucas and all of the hundreds of thousands small and medium sized businesses, like those are the backbones of the society that we live in today. And I, for one, think that the more people that start and run businesses and grow, the better. Do you have any tips like that you've learned throughout, you know, your business career?
About like the local...
Yeah, like the importance of understanding, like, you know, your environment, how that helps understanding your customers.
Yeah, like one thing I realized when starting my business, and we work like primarily with businesses in this area of like Södertälje, and what we've seen, like businesses here are so much more likely to work with another business in this town. They're so like thoughtful, like giving back to the business in this area. And so like once we got like pretty much once we got into one company here, we got to the next one and the next one and the next one, and like keep like growing there, because like we see like, let's say we work with like 85-90% of business in this place, and let's say like we can, and we have maybe, let's say we have like 12 businesses here, where like we could probably have like 50 businesses just here in this place. So it's like, I think a lot of people also make it too complex, like they want to go super broad and not reach pretty much no one. When they can just like double down on like a specific like area or like a niche, and just go at it there.
Yeah, and I think the interesting part here is with your education part of Grow Media. You're essentially so Lucas here is creating his own competitors. But what I would say, business is all about win-win situations. So you don't want you to win, you also want your client to win. You want to get the best case scenario for both parties involved in a deal.
For sure, yeah. So like what we do in our program is basically that we help them, like we help young, hungry entrepreneurs get started doing something of their own. Like people who might feel like education, like going to university right now isn't the best way for them to go. So we help them like start their own agency. Like we help them, like the everything I learned since I started, I've just put down into like this program, and like everything we do on a day-to-day basis, like we put in this program just for like helping them understanding the processes, helping them with the delivery, like everything, scripts, like all of that, just like in this program. So for me, like it could be like some would say like I'm an idiot for doing that, because like I showed them exactly how I work.
The free flow of ideas, the democratization of the internet, everything is available to everyone.
Yeah, exactly. No, but like I feel like the as you said, like with win-win situation, like I know that we will grow together in the like in the future, and that's like what I thought of like when I like named my agency as well, like grow, like we want to grow and help our clients grow, and when we help them grow, we grow as well. So that's the thought of it.
If you don't know the game of skate, it goes like this. You have three letters, S, K and H.
Yep, and you go back and forth trying to copy the other one's trick. If you miss, you get a letter.
Yeah, and you know, I twisted my foot the other day and I tried to sabotage Lucas by breaking his board.
What's going on here, bro?
Dude.
Someone else.
Yeah, dude.
That's a gamble.
But I'm confident I'm gonna win.
Let's get it. 1, 2, 3.
Okay, you start.
So Victor already started with the excuses he twisted his leg the other day.
Okay.
No pressure.
Okay, Lucas Fricka. Tray flip, crikey, okay? Always struggled with that one.
Let's see your attempt, Mr. White.
Oh, you had that one.
Dun dun dun!
I have two letters already!
Freaking out!
Do you have any certain tricks you might want me to try? Or?
Yeah, you try heel flip, bro.
Dude, I can't heel flip. Can I do a switch heel flip?
Yeah.
I can only do a switch heel flip. So
okay. Heel flip. Can I do a regular heel flip?
Okay.
I have no idea.
I think you got it.
Is it simple?
I wouldn't say so. A regular one is so much harder.
Okay, it's my last letter, so I have two tries.
I always deliver under pressure, people.
Good game.
You know, we're both unsponsored skateboarders, skating bankers, skating marketeer. You know, if there's something positive with skateboarding and business, it's that it's this sport is literally infinite. So it's really fun to like challenge yourself and become better.
For sure, helped me a lot.
Yeah, good brain activity.
For the people that didn't understand what was going on, it's all right. I didn't either.
Take mine, I barely drink, but you know when it comes around, then I'll go. Take mine, they keep on pouring, they know I'ma always go for it. Cause I'm a rude boy, nah, nah, nah. You got that shape like la, la, la. I make a scheme.